If you want lists you can act on that correspond to what you know, then how about these are individuals I like and these are individuals I don't? That'll leave you with a category for individuals I don't know. And that list is going to be well over 7 billion names long. What a tremendous amount of positive potential.